Doctor?
Oh, hello, Quark. Oh.
Let me guess. Eavesdropping on the battling O'Brien.
Don't be ridiculous.
Such language. Oh, I hope Molly's not around.
You can hear what they're saying in there.
How could I not?
Oh, what are they saying?
Let's use a little discretion, shall we? He's done something. She's outraged. He thinks she's overreacting. She thinks he's trying to run her life. It was pretty boring, actually. But to hear them, you'd think it was a matter of life and death.
Hello, Julian.
Ah. Hello.
Quark.
Mrs. O'Brien.
I thought you said the O'Briens were arguing in there.
Not Miles and Keiko. The other O'Briens, Miles and Kira.
Well, what do they have to argue about?
Miles hit Kira's spring ball racket because she's carrying his baby, and he doesn't want her taking any risks, and she doesn't want him controlling her.
What?
Keiko made them stop. Now they're in the let's talk this out and share our feelings part of the fight. Yeah, show's over.
Oh, well. I mean, good.
It is the power of his voice, the strength of his intonation that make Barak Kadan a great singer. There are none like him.
None is boring, anyway. He never varies his performance, not even by a half tone.
I prefer traditional opera performed in the traditional manner.
You know, for a Klingon who was raised by humans, wears a Starfleet uniform, and drinks prune juice, you're pretty attached to tradition. That's okay. I like a man riddled with contradictions. That's a welcome sight. The peace talks must be going well if the Klingons are back on the station. Worf?
Did you see her?
The Klingon woman.
She was glorious.
Her? She's okay.
I have never seen such a woman. Who is she? What house is she from? I do not recognize her family crest. She is a friend of a Ferengi.
Now I remember who she is. Her name is Grilka. And she's not just Quark's friend. She's his ex-wife.
Meparian ale with just a hint of Parsifer, as I recall.
You remember? I'm honored.
How could I forget? You're the only Klingon I know who drinks something besides blood and wine. But prune juice.
Prune juice?
Forget it. To the House of Grilka. May it continue to be as strong and as proud as its lady is beautiful.
You may not have been the ideal husband, but you are an excellent bartender.
I know of no greater compliment. So, what brings you to my humble establishment? Business or pleasure?
The recent hostilities between the Federation and the Empire have been very costly to my family. We have suffered great losses in ships, lands, warriors.
War? What is it good for? If you ask me, absolutely nothing.